some guys
in a good position. I want to keep it tight. No pressure. Now I'm going to hug them a little bit. Watch my hand. Look underneath, lock the arm. Going for the wrist control. And now I'm shooting my arm through to the wrist. Pull it more back. Now I'm walking it back. Slotting my knee in and
over.
Feel tight and down. Top pressure.
I'm using my Kimura to threaten to get to the arm full mount. So while he's worrying about his arm, you know, pushing the back, he can pull him out. I have to get tapped from that position if I want.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we ought to get him right here. Got it?
Yes, sir.
One, two, three.